to see what those two got cooking.
What's the bat doing here?
Please, don't shoot us!
I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks.
Sniper rifle firing again inside Arkham City. I've triangulated the bullet impact sound to this location. If Deadshot is killed again, the victim will be in this vicinity.
Hurt that.
die, freak!
Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it? Again, we need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. But he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find him. Good work, Barb. Hit here. That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter.
Working together
to make the shot, Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there.
We've lost a camera in Sector 2.
We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
3 locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens. The only way I'm going to find Deadshot is to check out each of the locations that matches forensic profile. Substation nearby. I should search for it and see if it's the one Deadshot used. Substation Deadshot's been using. This substation could be the one Deadshot used. Was never here.
Camera down in Sector 4. Lost a camera in Sector 4. Lost a camera in Sector 3.
sound freaking city setting here.
I'm telling you, no one's gonna be able to get close without us here. You could use these sniper rifles to kill ants from up here.
We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah. If I see the bat, it's mine.
Paper, scissors.
What, can you even play that with three people?
Sure you can. Come on, let's do it. One, two, three.
All paper. What are the odds?
Do I look like I went to school?
One, two, three.
Gun beats paper.
No, gun doesn't beat paper. Stick to the rules.
One, two, three.
What the hell is that?
Dynamite.
For the love of... again.
One, two, three. You sure this works with three players?
Yeah, go again. One, two, three. I thought I told you, no dynamite.
What was this, best of three?
This is gonna be a long night. One, two, three.
All paper, what are the odds?
Do I look like I went to school?
One, two, three.
Gun.
Is safe. I should let Freeze know as soon as possible.
range is taken from us. Man, I wish I knew where it was.
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I am sorry.
Thank you.
area contains one of the electrical substations that are linked to Deadshot. I should investigate further. This wasn't the substation Deadshot's been using. This could be the substation I'm looking for. This substation could be the one Deadshot used. Deadshot was here. He was using this substation to store his equipment and a PDA. It's heavily encrypted. I'll need to bypass the security if I'm going to find out any more about Deadshot and what he's doing here. This PDA was definitely given to Deadshot by Hugo Strange. It looks like he was smuggled into Arkham in order to take out a specific list of threats to Strange's position. Let's see. Deadshot only has three targets left. Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne, and Batman. Damn! He's working to a schedule. Ryder's his next hit. He's marked his current location. He's going to kill him in 2 minutes if I don't get to him in time.
Made me miss my target, Batman. I never miss. You want to try your luck? Go on then. Stop hiding like a baby and fight me.
Deadshot's weapons are custom made. The jammer won't disable them.
Think you can get to me? Many have tried. None. You now.
The world's greatest detective dies at the hands of the world's greatest assassin.
try your luck? Go on, then. Stop hiding like a baby and fight me. I have you now. You want to try your luck? Go on, then. Stop hiding like a baby and fight me. You cannot beat Deadshot.
Thank you.
It's just business, Batman. Nothing personal. I'll put a bullet through your head, another through your heart. I never miss a shot. Come out, little bat. I could play this game all night, Batman. After I kill you, I'll kill Jack Ryder, Bruce Wayne. Then I can... Stop this now! Let me kill you! Why are you hiding? Is it because you're dead already? Stop hiding! You gone, Batman? Are you too scared to face me?
He's not a problem anymore. I'll let Gordon know where he is and come back for him later.
Joker said Vicky Vale a newsflash strapped to a missile.